Happening today, the governor paid a visit to the Forest City discussing relief for local families. Rockford was the latest stop for the governor, who has been making different stops across the state this week. The governor is addressing different aspects of his proposed budget. Today, he focused on what kind of relief families will see across the state, including here in Rockford.
This is money that really is much needed by families across Illinois, and especially as prices are showing to be rising.